Closer to home, a cat is awaiting surgery in Virginia Beach after she was shot with an arrow. And we want to warn you, some of the video you're about to see is graphic. Hope for Life Rescue says Sheila has a large gaping wound on her side. Rescue officials say she was shot in North Carolina. She's on heavy pain medication and antibiotics until she can have surgery.